the description of the package is it is a Utrecht package for students from Eindhoven who are interested in also doing a few learning about a few topics in pure mathematics, and the topics include topology and geometry and also some foundations of mathematics. The package is mainly for mathematics students because it assumes some prior knowledge. I brought two objects with me. One of them is a truncated octahedron, which is an object with which you can fill space, and it has a minimal surface area when you compare it to the volume it has. So it's a nice object, and it illustrates geometry. Straight lines are important there. The other thing I brought with me is the Dynaband, with which I do gymnastic exercises in my spare time. And it shows how you can stretch things and still keep some essential form the same. And this is the essence of topology, where you can transform objects in all kinds of ways, but keeping it in one way, keeping it the same, without breaking it. So if you're interested in broadening your horizon and taste some of the pure mathematics that's being offered, and also want to have a different place of study to taste from that, then coming to Utrecht and taking the mathematics package from Utrecht is highly recommended.